with footprints, I'd like to just demonstrate a little bit of the pentatonics. I'm kind of going back and forth between two different pentatonics. That's... Now I'm going to go to that other one that I showed you, that both work. Can you see where I'm going back and forth between two different pentatonics? We go to the F. I'll just stay on one now. So you can also use these to go across the keyboard. All the way from top to bottom. So I don't want to get ahead of you, but for right now, I'd like you to learn the three pentatonic scales that go with the minor chord. Now let's stay in the key of C, since that's what...